At De Montfort University, we want you to disclose your disability, mental health or medical condition.
We want to ensure that your individual support package is in place for the start of your university life. We may meet with you face to face, talk over the telephone, by email or social media. The choice is yours.
We can discuss government funding and university support that you may need. We'll listen to you to build your appropriate support. We want all our students to have a positive experience. We want you to feel comfortable, to disclose, be supportive and thrive at De Montfort University.
Don't just take it from us. Here are some of our students who have done exactly that.
I applied for support because I had tried several attempts to complete a degree at university and it wasn't going very well.
And they picked up on the fact that I had dyslexia, which I didn't know before.
I was quite sad to find out that I'd lost quite a bit of vision. This is something that did throw me a lot.
They made me feel really at ease about the fact and made me feel really supported, which then at the time I'd then decided that I would disclose my mental health problems.
On one note, I was a bit worried because I didn't want the lecturers to treat me differently.
I was very worried about telling my university what was going on with me just because of bad past experiences and also because my specific issues were to do with mental health.
But it was more important to me that I got the support from the university and that they considered my medical condition.
At first, I found it really difficult because I didn't know what I was going through. Obviously, I wasn't diagnosed. I was really confused. My body was acting with pain and things, and I just didn't know what to do. And they helped sit down and like comfort me to say that I won't be on my own.
I hadn't really ever gotten the help before or had it pointed out to me that you could get help.
Putting the support in place before I started university was thoughtful. As soon as you start, everything will be in place and you don't have to worry about anything.
Sitting down with someone, discussing about what my needs were and how they could actually be properly catered for was the thing that really helped me feel reassured.
The support meeting, very useful. It told me what I had access to, what the government could provide.
Without the support, it would have been very, very difficult and I'd have only been stopping myself from succeeding.
I love DMU, I love everybody because they've helped me achieve my dreams, and I wouldn't be here, I wouldn't be healthy, I wouldn't be happy if they didn't support me. Even times when I was in hospital, I knew that I could call on them, make sure that, you know, my grades are not affected, so I'm grateful.
From then on, I felt really supported with the team that were here, and I actually wish that I'd disclosed my problems sooner so that I would have been able to access the support sooner.
To say to a student who wants to join university, I would say, don't worry, be more open and explain what you need, what your needs are, and just be yourself,